guys. Thank you so much, Michael. This is such a big deal for me. It means so much, especially, I mean, to come to America and just do this by default, just because I liked my friend here, who introduced me to Billy and Mr. Completely and the brand. And I literally would send them all my sneakers one by one, just say, can you creep this out for me? Can you creep other creeped out sneakers and just focus on this one? And I wanted this shoe to be a part of the Fenty brand. I wanted it to be the first thing that people saw, to love it the way that I do, with the way that they supported it. It means so much to me. And to be receiving all the kids in the street that inspire me just by doing things their own way. And a few people that I can't, development team and the Italian factory, Bonus, who made the shoes, major retailers from around the world, from the bigger stores like Foot Locker, Bloomingdale's, to edgy and fashion sneaker independent stores and boutiques around the world, the teams at Puma stores all over the regional Puma sales, of course, all my teams, Puma executives, Christina Fields, thank you so much for all. Right, you are. You bleed everything with me, and I thank you so much for that. Beyond Golden CEO, Adam, thank you so much for sales. And of course, Mr. Completely and his team. Thank you so much, everybody, for supporting my creepers.